Did you know these three facts about Top Gun Maverick? I bet you know the third fact. Fact number one. The character of Maverick was based on a real-life Navy pilot named Pete Maverick Mitchell. Fact number two. The sequel to Top Gun, Top Gun Maverick, was originally supposed to be released in 2019, but was delayed multiple times due to production issues and the COVID-19 pandemic. Fact number three. The iconic bite of a sandwich in the locker room scene was actually ad-libbed by Tom Cruise.